that for me, pal.
Oh, yes. This is all meat from Lucky's Market. Big components of Lucky's Market.
What?
Yes.
Big components?
Components.
Yeah, I think you mean proponents.
Yes, Ducky. Those are
the best. That's okay, though. I know you like
those are the best.
You like to keep me on my toes, right?
I do, Ducky.
Yeah, I know.
Which one's this one, Ducky?
These are the hot Italians.
Hot
here.
Italian. Put that weird camera. That must be the camera right there.
House made pork hot Italian. What we got here?
I got a present for you.
What's that say?
It says bacon, cheddar, jalapeno, wiener, bratwurst. And right here, oh, you just see the cheddar. You can see the bacon, you see a sausage. Oh, yeah. Bigger the better.
Broke on the end there, looks like those.
That's what you eat, Chucky. Sometimes things happen on the field. They call for an audible.
Yeah.
Let's get a little with the fast going, baby.
Uh-oh. Are these chicken sausages, dude?
Yeah, you know.
Chicken?
Chicken, Chucky.
Chicken.
Spill an extra pro. Ooh, easy with those wieners now. Chicken and
I fumbled it a little, you know.
Chucky?
Big nose.
Coming.
What you got over here, man?
Chucky, we got three great juicy T-bone steaks.
Oh,
Lucky's.
It's T-bone time, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I like T-bone time.
Oh, give it a closer shot of the mic. The big one. Oh, yeah. There's a reason why blue collar salad only eats steaks. Mostly red meat. Put this down right here. Right now we're sweating, you know, and we do sweat a lot, especially Kentucky, not me. But yes, this is the.
You're trying to say I sweat more than you?
A little bit. Going on my Instagram. Yes.
You're putting this on the IG.
Oh, on the IG, Tucky. Under Doza Vic. Oh, yeah. Look at the steaks. T-bone. Oh, yeah.
Think about that. That's a video that we just did of Dozer putting a video on Instagram.
Man, these are cooking, brother. These are cooking.
Maybe
now, remember, I'm a rare.
I know. Your steak off right now because I wanted to make sure that it was rare, because if it's not rare then the doze gets a little upset.
Oh, Tuffy.
It's
that's
bad. Bad
body.
When the doze gets upset.
Yeah.
Doze.
Yeah.
Ourselves a nice meal here.
Yeah.
You
know? We got bread for the carbs, the wieners. Mm-hmm. We got with sriracha and mustard on that. Yeah.
You like that too?
You're excited.
Last week I was talking to Mama Lucian.
What?
Yeah. I like to make sure that your mom's doing good. You destroyed a crib?
Oh, yeah.
About this story?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, like a year old big dose. Literally chewed the crib into pieces.
Got my own crib. I said I keep banging on the wall. I put my head bang, bang, bang. And then they were saying, like, I just couldn't, like, try to climb the crib, all this stuff. My dad always told a guy in my hometown of Superior, Wisconsin, you know, man said, guy goes, hey man, my son broke the crib, what's going on? My dad always said, your son broke the crib? If I told you my son eats the crib? Basically the story is, because back then they didn't have baby monitors. Can't see it, there was no camera on the baby at all times. So you come and check on me.
Just noise only, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Come check on me. And he opens the door, sees me, and I got wood down my throat, and I'm choking on it. So this is a pretty, you know, severe situation.
Yeah.
I bit, you know, part of the crib off. Go to the emergency room, took all the chips out of my throat, and put, you know, because, you know, I'm a baby here, so I'm sure I'm cooperating with the staff here. Bit the crib. And ever since now, I get my teeth clean. The dentist lady always says, is that a couple scars in the back of your throat? Oh, yeah. You wouldn't believe me?
Wood.
Yeah, wouldn't believe me if I told you, babe. Oh, God.
Yeah, get the marrow out
of
there. That's good. Seems pretty tasty, I'm not going to lie. Seems pretty tasty.
Yep. We're having a damn good time.
Yeah.